This is a quick introduction on how to configure your motor and drive with MotionLab. So open MotionLab and you will see the list of drives that are connected to your computer. If you use for the first time a server drive, it's recommended to run an automatic firmware update. So just press update firmware. It will be downloaded automatically from the internet. And once it's finished, it will tell you that everything is okay. Okay, so you can close the window. It will scan for drives again, and you can connect to your server drive by clicking on it. It will read all the parameters from the drive. And when it's done, it will show you a message to start the configuration wizard. So just take safety, read the documentation, make sure all the wiring is okay. You can select what type of motor you have, and it will only ask for the parameters that are absolutely necessary, like the continuous current, peak time, torque constant, max speed, and number of pair poles. So make sure you have your datasheet handy. In this case, the motor we're going to configure, it's a motor with a gearbox at the end, and it's a 6 poles motor. So once you finish, you can click on continue and it will ask what types of feedback do you have attached to your motor. In this case, we have digital encoder and digital holes. And it will ask for the resolution of the digital encoder. In this case, 500 counts per revolution. Once you're done here, everything is automatic. So you can press enable and software will configure your drive motor. It will start by doing checking the power supply is correctly switched on, doing a torque tuning, and it will continue with digital holes, polarity detection, checking the digital encoder is properly wired, checking the polarity, the commutation, and it will do as well position tuning, torque tuning, and velocity tuning automatically. Some of the steps may take more time as we're doing several tests, but everything will continue and you'll get good results at the end. So this one, you just have to check what is your system polarity. You can press move and see how your motor is rotating and indicate if that is positive or negative to you. Okay, so for us, that is negative and we'll click next and you're done. Your system is configured and you can whether fine-tune your system, you can move your motor directly, or you can program some standalone functions on it. In this case, we'll go to the move window. And here, the only thing you have to do is just press enable and you can start moving and running your system. So once you're happy with the performance of your system, then you can just close MotionLab, save the parameters into a file in case you want to load it into other server drives, or continue with editing this configuration later. And that's everything you need to first run your system with engineered server drives and our software MotionLab. Thank you for watching.